Well, this song is... this is probably one of the heaviest things. One of the heaviest things I've ever written. Or had a part in writing. We were doing an album, Genesis, we were doing an album, We Can't Dance. And we were writing every day. And the way we write, the three people, we get in a room and we have a blank sheet of paper and we just start playing. And someone will start singing and someone will start joining in. And so eventually a song develops over a period of weeks, you know. And one night after rehearsal, I went home and a friend rang me up and said, "Have you heard about Eric?" So I said, "No, what do you mean?" He said, "His son's dead." So I couldn't believe it, because I knew Eric very well, I knew Connor very well. And so I recalled New York, I found out where he was, and I found out that it was true. Well, the next day, we went to rehearsals, and Mike and Tony also knew Eric very well. And we'd been writing this song, but we didn't have any lyrics, it didn't have any direction at all, lyrically. And we played this song because work went on. And the lyrics to this, the chorus to this anyway, came straight away. And when we finished the song, I took it to Eric to play it to him because I wanted him to like it before we released it. You know, if he didn't like it, we wouldn't have released it. And I sat there and, I played it to him and he had tears in his eyes. And then he played me a song, and he said, "I've written one for Connor too." And he said, "They want to release it as a single. What do you think?" So he played it to me, and I said, "I don't think it's a single. It's a beautiful song, but I don't think it's a single." And that was Tears in Heaven. So what do I know, huh? Anyway, this is a song from the We Can't Dance album. It's called Since I Lost You.